Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we will be playing Minecraft, and we will be doing a fish tank, a giant one to be exact. So you will need some of these things. You can either make it with glass panes or just glass. I'd actually rather use use glass. It's actually the best way to look more realistic. To make it look natural, not unnatural. Just floating water. Water. And now I'm going to do bucket of tropical fish. How about salmon? The salmon. Cod. There we go. Okay, so you can really make it as big as you want. I'm going to make it 50 blocks wide, okay? Be back in a sec. Okay, I'm done doing 50 blocks wide. And by the way, I'm not kidding, this is actually exactly 50 blocks. And I'm going to do 50 by 50, just to make it look nice. Probably should use commands, and that's what I meant. But I'm not going to. But see you guys in a sec, I guess. Okay, I'm done with that part. I'm just gonna place like this now. Oops. I have auto jump on, so that'll happen. Okay, so see you guys in a sec. Okay, I'm done. This is a 50 by 50 area, so it's a cube area. And now it's going to be 50 blocks up high. Not kidding. See you guys in a sec again. 50 blocks up high. Time to do it. Okay, I'm just gonna use commands now, since I guess it's a little bit difficult. So see you guys in a sec, and I'll use my commands. I'm joining myself. Okay, let's see if I can join myself quickly. See you guys in a sec to see if I can join myself. Okay, so I'm joining myself. And check. I cannot join myself for some reason. I'm gonna try again over and over. See you guys in a sec. I'll also do it until I can join myself. So see you guys in a sec. I'm joining myself right now. Okay, there we go. I'm down there. Oh, I see a spider. Okay. Okay, I'm going up. You guys will see me. See? I'm right there. I'm cool. Hi. I'm going to set myself so then I can do anything I want there. There we go. Now he's a king just like me, so help me. Okay, I'm helping myself. You'll see the command I'm going to do right now. Okay. Now, as you can see, I'm not there anymore. I flew down there. Now, see? I'm standing right over there. If you see in the middle of the circle, you'll see me. I'm gonna fly up, see? That's me. I'm going to do now slash I'm going to do the command slash fill minus 1 minus 12 77 because this wait it's minus 11 got this at the wrong angle. Wait, now this upside down. Okay, there we go. And I'm going to get to my place 61 28. I can do glass, and as you will see right now, wait. Okay, as you can see right now, see how long it's filled. Make the job done way easier. I may have done the floor as well. Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, also, I am inside the glass. Oh wait, no, I'm not. Oh wait, I was. Okay. Now I need to get high. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm going to go in me. I know it sounds weird, but it's just to know where I am. Okay. A little bit. Mm-hmm. That should be good. You are. Not good. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay, now, I need to do this. Stay here because I want to go inside in between the glass. Okay, I guess just do glass and done. Oh, I have a fin just like this. Oh, look, come inside this. Because it can't jump, see? That was inside the glass. Okay, this is going to be big. I'm going to set it to peaceful. Too many mobs, too much noise. Okay. Okay, I'm going to get some glass. Got it. No. Click the wrong button. Oh, yes, back. No. Hey, why am I destroying this? Nope. Let that happen. Okay, this is cool. Okay, so I'm nearly done. I just need to do the floor and all this down to here. Okay. Ooh, I have a better idea than going from there. Okay. Going to go down to me. And get out. Okay, slash 48 minus 60, 77. And now I need to go all the way up there. Minus 1, minus 10, 77, glass, okay, I'm done, do you want to know how smart I was, do you want to know why that was a smart move to do from there, cut from over here, because now I did that, I don't need to go here and down to there and do a little bit more work. So I just need to delete some of the first coordinates, and that's it. 48 minus 9. Wait, did I do minus 48? Minus 48 was wrong. Okay, 48 minus 9, 28. Yes. Okay, nice, I'm done. All I need to do is put the lid. Yes, indeed, I'm going to add a lid. And I'm literally gonna call it a lid. Okay. Four, two, eight, minus 9, 28. And I'm going to go all the way over here. Okay. Okay, so I guess I can do tilde, 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 glass, and then it's done. I made it a little bit higher. Okay, get in. I'm going to clear the weather. It's really loud. Clear. Then slash do slash time set day. There we go. Okay, so here need to make the floor now. Okay. This is just my job to make it really big, but I want as big as you want. You can make it smaller. I'm just doing it big because, well, I wanna. Okay. Nice. But it doesn't look nice at all. And she's inside the glass. Okay. I'm inside the glass. Okay. Slash 47 minus 61. Okay, so guys, you may think this is just random numbers, But these are actually coordinates. Don't copy them because they're probably not in the right spots. I'm just in a flat world, which is very long, down, deep. Wrong. I did the second coordinates wrong. Oh, it's two layers at the top. That's fine. One minus 9, 76, water. Oh, that's way too much. Okay, how about here? Accidentally got disconnected. Whoops. Because I left the phone off. I didn't touch the phone for too long. Okay, so up here. Hello, me. Okay, slash fill. Fill. 0, minus 9, 77, 0. Oops, 0 is wrong there. That 0 is wrong. Okay. That's not happening again. I'm not gonna get disconnected. 47 minus 61, 29. Now I can do water. It's a little bit too big. Dang it. Let me think. I have an idea. Okay. So I can just do it little by little. Okay. 47 minus 61, 29, and then we're done here. Okay, I can do this. Zero minus 48, 76. Oops, and now glass. No, not glass. Water. There we go. We have tons of water. Okay, now a little bit more. Get these coordinates here. Zero, minus 48, 76. There you go. Got the coordinates. That. And I can do the coordinates till here. 47 minus 27, 29. Water. Done. Not a little bit too big. Okay, that should be good enough. Okay, 47, 47, minus 32, 29, and now I can do water, water. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is better. Should be. I have to this so much. Okay. Okay, that's good. Now 47. No, 47 minus 33, 29 water. These okay, this is really annoying to do the slash fill command. Okay, 47 minus 36, 29, water. Finally! Yes, coming out well now. Okay, what coordinates this? What coordinates is this? I'm using to go a little bit higher. There we go. Okay, 0 minus 27, 76. Okay, thank you, me. I technically just pranked myself. No, this is so loud. Much better. Much better. Okay, I'm also going to do this. Well, not with the time day set. There we go. Okay. Okay, this is not it. It's that place. Okay, tilde, water. That's the wrong way. Now it's right. Okay. All the way here. Slash fill 47 minus 18, 29, 47. Wait, no, wrong thing. Okay, this is amazing. Finally getting finished. Okay. Now I'm under here. And we got a giant aquarium. All I need to do is fill it with fish. Okay, I'm gonna teleport myself there. Here, okay, I'm gonna fill it with fish. Just spamming it. Tons of fish. Oh my gosh. Okay, now I'm going to summon dolphins and other things that live in underneath water. Just find an old tropical fish, cod, puffer fish, salmon, dolphin, sea turtle. Okay, let's see if there's anything else. Nope, oh, squid. Glow squid. I'm not gonna spawn hostile mobs. Ooh, looks low. Found okay. Got all the fish in my other account. Well, it's actually the same account, just in a different place. Wait, where am I? Oh, found me. They have food. Oh, no. Sucks that we're killing the tropical fish. I'm spawning puffer fish as well. I mean, like, who doesn't love puffer fish? Tons of salmon. Dolphins. I mean, what wouldn't it be aquarium without dolphins? Sea turtles. Wait. Also, we'll add air bubbles. Because dolphin needs air. There's so much dead fish. Why is there so much dead tropical fish? Some of them even drop their bones. Oh, there's even cods and salmon. Picking them all up. Six bones, six cod, one salmon, 14 tropical fish. Oh geez, there's so much. Okay, move out of the way, me. Okay. Okay. Okay, need to break all these glass to make air bubbles. Need to break all of the glass to make air bubbles. Well, not all of the glass, but the double layered glass. A lot of glass. But it's for a good cause that I'm breaking all this glass. See you guys in a sec. Oh, do you see that? I heard a dolphin die. That's because they don't have enough air. That's why they need air pockets, if you guys were wondering about that. So see you guys in a sec when I break all of the glass on this top layer. If you guys didn't know, there was a thunderstorm, and it thundered. It was kind of making me scared, because it came at random times. At a time I wasn't prepared. Like, just boom. Like, I don't like thunder. I mean, they're cool, but like, it's scary. You just never know when it's coming. That's the scary part, and you never know when it's coming, so you don't know when to be prepared. D- There's a lot of dead fish. Guess how much fish? I will give you 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'll actually give you guys a little bit more time because, well, there's a lot of more fish. I'm gonna collect all of it. Just have to guess how many bones and fish, like how many perfect fish, how many raw salmon, how many raw cod, how many tropical fish, and how many bones. I know you guys would know how much there's glass. There's obviously 64, but like, I'm going to do that instead. So, because you guys don't know. I'm gonna give all of us night vision / effect at a night vision 255 true done. Now we can see when it's better. There's so many turtles. Why did I put so many turtles down? Do this. And push them up. And push them up. So then, like, punch, 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 punch. I just need to punch them. And they're saved. I just one shot a fish. Okay. Time for the guessing game. I will give you all 10 seconds to get the answer. And if you get it right, well, you win. If you get it wrong, you lose. And you'll have to put a bucket of ice on your head. Or any bad punishment. It can't be like, win $1,000. It's not like I'm gonna give that. It's a lot of money. Anyway, so we're going to start it in 3, 2, 1. Guess how much there is. You have 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you're out of time. We had 69 tropical fish, 26 puffer fish, 13 raw salmon, 26 raw cod, 35 bones. So if you guys guessed that correctly, you are the winner and you win nothing. Well, a pat on your back. Just give you give a pat on your back on your butt. No. Where am I? There you are. What a beautiful day. I kissed me. Is this inappropriate? This is not inappropriate. Okay, let's keep spawning. Wee! I'm spamming! Yay. Now there's nothing to kill all of the fish other than us. Wait, where am I? Need to find me. Oh, I found my me. Okay. Wait, just type. There we go. The most beautiful text in the world. Yeah. Most beautiful text in the world. I'm gonna send it right now. So beautiful, isn't it? Pie. Why do you like pie? I don't. Why did you even say pie? I want to get out. I'm gonna get out, okay? I'm gonna get out where you went. You know what I'm going to do? You guys know what I'm going to do to me? I said visitor. There we go. I can't do anything. As you can see, I'm trying to punch it, but I can't. I'm trying to hurt mob. I can't. Look, I'm gonna hurt this voice, the horse. I can try and ride it. I can ride it, I guess, but. Oh, nice. Wait. I can get things. That's really it. Can't do anything other than that. Slash. I can't do game mode. Now. So now, you know what I'm gonna do? Trap me. In. It's like unbreakable glass. I'm going to do this. Slash game mode. At in. Wait, no, it's slash game mode. It's slash game mode. Oh, wait. Slash game mode. S. At. A. Then. I'm gonna do slash game mode. C. At. S. You know what? Ugh. So loud. Okay, stay. Slash. Kill. A. And to be make it even worse, I'm going to set it to the world spawn, and now I'm gonna just give myself a command block. Conditional, repeat, always active. How's it not killing? I'm just gonna do this, then do this. Okay, slash kill beast 9 8 9 9 6 2. This thing to. This thing done. Yay, now I can do this. He keeps dying over and over again. He can't even enter his inventory fast enough. This is a little bit cool. Make me no longer a visitor. Fine. I'll make you an operator. Now I can do anything. And I can do this now. Wait, am I glitched out? Nope. I'm not gonna die now. Trick's over. Are you sure about that? Yes, I'm sure. You're now a visitor. Wait. No, what? No. No. I can't even enter command blocks. You're so annoying me. I'm just gonna go inside this glass cage. I'm not being creative. Just need to set this off. Well, you can't be creative, but I'm going to set my spawn point here. And now, he will keep dying over and over again. You know what I'm going to do? Just to make it really fast. Oh my gosh! Wow! I can't even walk! Oh my gosh, I can't even get out of the game. That was hilarious. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, subscribe, like for more. Bye for now.